the 18th century, an American country dance called the Young Widow.
Oh,